that I saw abdominally, but it was way too dark for me to see much more. So this is the uterus, and this is the gestational sac. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to get this in a better view so we can see baby.
There's a heart.
And I see a flicker. Nice job. You saw that about as fast as I did. So you already saw the flicker. So this is baby. So this is the gestational sac. That's usually the first thing I see in a pregnancy.
Okay.
The next thing I see is a yolk sac, which is right here, that little white circle that's just there and helps support the pregnancy. The next thing I see is baby. So here's baby right here. So it looks like head is up here.
Got a big old noggin.
And they all do. They are all disproportionately large in the beginning. And then there's a little heartbeat in there.
Aww.
So that's great. Yeah. Good. So baby's pretty small, so to even be able to pick it up and hear it like that's actually pretty good. So let me just take a little listen to heartbeat here, or measurement of heartbeat. Heartbeat's at 167, yeah, which is perfectly fine. So baby's heartbeats are always way faster than ours are, so. So there again, there's head, there's body. So again, their heads are disproportionately large at this point, but it will all even out. So I'm just going to take a little head to bottom measurement just to make sure we have your dates pretty right on. And they are. So I'm getting you 8 weeks and 2 days, measuring almost 2 centimeters. So that's like an M&M and a half about right there. So good size. Looks perfect. No confusion. Heartbeat's beautiful. All that nausea right there. So 154, perfectly normal. Here's actually not too bad. So I don't even think we need to do a vaginal ultrasound. We'd see a little bit more clear, but it's still going to be a little blurry. So even with that, so, and their heads, like I said, really are disproportionately large. So there's usually not as much to that lower body. So it looks like right here. A little measurement. So we're measuring just fine. So now almost 4.5 centimeters. Last time you were about 1.5, I think it was. So definitely much, much bigger. And now we're wiggling a little.
Aww,
you see
there? There it is. This little hand.
Looks like that's your perfect time. I don't know if you've got that on. Let's get closer. Yeah, there's that little hand. And you can see heartbeat even better. So baby moved into a better view for us, which is nice. So head, lower body.
Is that its hand?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And again, yeah, that bright white of the bones is what kind of shows up. Beautiful heartbeat. Your baby's like, I'm going back to bed. And whenever you laugh, you know that's kind of a little earthquake for baby. Yeah, you know, we'll see a little leg bend in there.
Oh.
It's getting active now. Mm-hmm.
It's like, who woke me up?
Laughing lady.
Right. Why is it shaking in here?
That's so sweet.
All right. What are you going to do? Do I?
It's like a crotch pad.
Listen, the Italians take their stuff very seriously, okay?
I'm gonna protect the little ears and stuff.
Okay.
crotch pad likes to lose the buckle pretty easily there.
Yeah.
So, future reference.
It's pretty good. It's pretty perfect.
Yeah, that's what I thought it was.
Now our little elephant's safe.
Ears and everything.
Yeah. Are you excited for the attractions?
Ridiculous.
Happy labor. Breathe through it, Zach. Get on a yoga ball.
Three's about as most as I can go comfortably. Yeah. Four was just, like, I was moving too much. Try four and a half. Oh.
Felt like I was you have to punch. Breathe through it.
Come on, Zach.
Her belly.
This is your baby's head. That's the top of your baby's head. This is the back of your baby's head.
That's her butt she's been shoving in that left side.
There's her little feet.
Looks huge.
This is your little baby's face. Turn it over.
She almost pulled me aside at the back room for that.
I know. She looks like you, Kirsten.
She got your bone structure.
She is. I was smiling to face.
Oh, God.
She's sitting
right here in her mouth.
She's like,
you're
just like me. Look at that.
Beautiful baby girl.
Is that her foot way up there?
Mm-hmm.
She's a gymnast.
Little acrobat.
That was a little scary.
Yeah, she put her legs up over her face now.
Oh my God. Why is she?
Our future yoga instructor.
Yeah.
Good morning, baby.
You didn't come to mail call.
Morning, Jeremy.
I did today.
You want to treat your family, so listen closely. Let me introduce this. We are some fine.
Hey, aren't you? Look at you go.